Thank you. it through the middle of town. blaze in the night. Tonight, tonight. Do not freeze, come to me. Do not freeze, come to me. Mind of wisdom, the face of an angel, the soul of a demon, something inside. Mind of wisdom, the face of an angel, the soul of a demon, something inside.
Name!
Lori?
Subject!
You're crazy!
Thank you. Thank you. Because if anybody ever calls me sane because they think I'm involved in this stinking world and all the foolish, nonsensical, entertaining, idle-minded toys, chatter, compassion, chase your boyfriends, chew your bubble gum, toss your popcorn in your mouth, pet your dog, drive your Volkswagen, tie your shoes, wear your heels, paint your face, braid your hair, dye your hair. If this is your society, if this is something that progresses anything on this earth plane, then you call me eccentric. But don't call me eccentric, because eccentric is a fashionable word, and I'm not a very fashionable man. And if you want to call me crazy because I don't fit in to your pussy willow, then thank you very much, little girl, for your airheaded compliment that inverted into a wonderful prophecy of a great man walking the face of this earth unafraid to be ostracized or called crazy. Thank you.
of colors, thriving and creating, replacing the bland with new products for you. Mass confusion. Taboos tipped over all the strong superstitions. Hold hands with a wise fool and trip along the way. Stare faces with the limbless. We disintegrated the roots. The opinion of the Tin Man rumbled ideologies of a truth.
I'm
All you camps, I seem to be on camps. On camps to all the rushing, to all of fake dialogues, I just want to echo and not be something like this. All you on inch, I seem to be checking this rushing wind passing by. I just know that it was a few bags of that echoing. There are several streetcars scattered around, lifting to find a tunnel leading down. By which way you'll find the path to a shithole, sewer system to an underground city with rewards, a new culture and land, the antiquities of golden seclusion. If I were a taxidermist, I would know how to fix this, but this person was out of breath. Too far long gone. Too far long gone. Too far to fit in. To be happily normal. Mass confusion. Mass confusion. Suddenly I scraped off my suit like that rust that I didn't want to fade, as I compared moments to freshness and livelihood. An erotic premise wandered up from the sounds of a ghoul, a phantom, but quickly it seemed like ecstatic moans turned into the howling screams of a banshee. There I was, as covers were scraped overhead, stuck below that new world. Unto where the outlines of men and women simmered into a shape of a ghost town.
When I was a kid, thought I'd never get old, and so I hated it.
Thank you.